What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping in the next one on our Aurora journey, giving into the love. Hey, this was scheduled for later on this week, but I had to bump it up. Since it is new, let's check it out together. Coming at us via donation from Ann Elizabeth. Much, much love from the bottom of my heart. Let's jump in. Let's check it out. Let's see what Aurora magicalness did with this one. First off, that's not how an Aurora song normally starts. Like, we came in like Danger Zone. What's going on? If I want to be somebody, I'll never let my skin decide it for me. That's right. Nothing, like, seriously. Aurora's always, always throwing some magical lyrics at us. Always something that we need to hear, that humanity needs to hear. I'm telling you, she's teaching us some lessons through music. Let's go. Everybody cries and nobody comforts. We're all too worried about ourselves nowadays. We're all too worried about our telephones and our social media accounts. Like, for real, nobody cares what's going on with somebody else. Unless you see it on Facebook, then what do? We send a sad emoji. What are we doing for people at that point? How are we really sending healing vibes? How are we really helping people out? There's absolutely no need that you, there's absolutely no reason that you need to change for the world. We're constantly preaching, be yourself, constantly. If anybody's taught us about giving in to the love, it is most certainly Aurora. She had a huge, strong influence. The Warriors and Weirdos had a huge, strong influence in the way that I took this channel. Because I received so much healing just from them alone, hey, why not put it out there into the world? Why not make sure that we don't go down any kind of hateful paths? Why not just keep it positive? Why not just keep it loving, a place for everybody? Like, that's, she had a huge part in that. But everybody cries and nobody comforts. The television lies and now my mind hurts. And if I'm not loved, I guess that I am cursed. I gotta know how to beat it first. If I be somebody,
I never had the world, so I changed for it. I never had the world.
magical little creature. For real, Matt Aurora is as magic as they come. It's always giving us some kind of a vibe, some kind of a feeling, some kind of a make your hair stand up, some kind of a, hey, kind of check yourself kind of moments. There's been a few songs that we've listened to that have made me go back and rethink and reevaluate the way that I was thinking things through, the way that I was looking at things, the way that I kind of felt about other people in the world. Aurora has been a magical journey, 100%. She's most certainly never disappeared for the channel. Anytime something new comes out, anytime we run across something we haven't seen, I don't care if it's the Instagram thing, we're going to do it. Because Aurora is one that I truly feel needs to be heard. All my warriors and weirdos out there, I appreciate each and every one of you guys. Once again, shout out to Elizabeth for this one. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. Check out one of my other videos up there. Subscribe right here if you want to see more content, possibly your content. Till the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.